Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the opening ceremonies of the Games of the 23rd Olympiad at Los Angeles. For the second time in the same century, in the same arena that made history in 1932, the city of Los Angeles is again proud to be the host of the Olympic Games. To the visitors assembled here today, welcome to our city. To the great athletes from 140 nations who are competing in these Olympic Games, welcome to our country. And to the viewing audience of 2.5 billion that stretches around the world, a warm welcome from the citizens of California.
Welcome to the wonder,
Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to stand for the entrance of the national colors of the United States. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan, accompanied by His Excellency, Mr. Juan Antonio Samaranch, President of the International Olympic Committee, and Mr. Peter V. Uberoth, President of the Los Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee. Ladies and gentlemen, the National Anthem of the United States.
Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, we present the finest musicians from colleges and universities throughout the 50 United States. The Olympic All-American Marching Band. Olympic tradition calls for the host country to demonstrate to the world a sample of its music and dance from its early pioneer days to the popular contemporary scene. Today, we present a salute to the musical heritage of the United States. Ladies and gentlemen, the music of America. In marches and country hoedowns, and in the music of the pioneer spirit, we tell of building a new nation, of creating one people out of many.
Thank you.
As paddle wheelers traveled the mighty Mississippi River to the south, unique sounds came out of New Orleans. It was here that jazz was born.
Sing it in.
jazz made its way from the streets of New Orleans to the finest concert halls of New York and inspired George Gershwin to create this American classic. In the wedding of image and sound, motion pictures created a new arena for song and dance, the Hollywood Musical. From ballrooms across the nation, broadcast to the world by radio, Benny Goodman, Duke Ellington, Tommy Dorsey, Count Basie gave the downbeat to the era of big band swing.
We'll be right back.
language on television, radio, and records, American music has become an international language that now belongs to the world.
Singular sensation, every little step she takes. One thrilling combination, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You know you'll never be lonely with you. No, who? And you can't forget the rest. For the girl is second best to none. Sigh, ooh, sigh. Give her your attention. Do I really have to mention? She's the one.
Girl, the second best to dance.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's show our appreciation to the youth of America who have just participated in this prelude to the official ceremonies. The Olympic Drill Team, the Dance Corps, the Jazzercisers, the Olympic Chorus, the Orchestra, and the Great Olympic All-American Marching Band. Ladies and gentlemen, we now invite you to take part in building a gigantic mosaic. Please open the plastic envelope that was attached to your seat when you entered the Colosseum and remove the colored plastic sheet. Grasp it by the handles on both sides and place it on your lap. We will now count down from five, and when we say go, everyone lift the card up to eye level, holding it taut in front of you. Okay, is everybody ready? Cards on your lap. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one, lift up your card. Hold them up, please. The world is watching. Ladies and gentlemen, a salute to the nations of the 23rd Olympiad. All right, leave them up for 10 seconds, and at the count of one, you can bring them down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you, you were wonderful. Of the Olympic Games is the exchange of the official Olympic flag. This flag was first presented in the 1920 Olympic Games at Antwerp and has been handed down to each city hosting the Games. Escorting the flag are two American athletes who were there on that historic occasion. Alice Lord Landon and gold medalist Eileen Riggins-Soule. Both members of the 1920 United States diving team. Accompanied by His Highness Prince de Merode, member of the International Olympic Committee Executive Board and chairman of the International Olympic Committee Medical Commission. Carrying the flag is His Excellency Mr. Girandu Ndiaye, first Vice President of the International Olympic Committee. Is now presented to His Excellency, Mr. Juan Antonio Samaranch, President of the International Olympic Committee. And on behalf of the City of Los Angeles, Mayor Tom Bradley accepts the flag and presents it to Mr. Paul Ziffin, Chairman, and Harry Usher, General Manager of the Los Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee. The flag exchange has taken place. And may it fly proudly over the City of Angels during the games of the 23rd Olympiad. Ladies and gentlemen, to conduct the new American Olympic Orchestra in his original composition, the theme of the 1984 Olympic Games, Mr. John Williams.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, from 140 nations, presenting the athletes of the Games of the 23rd Olympiad. Greece. Algeria. Andorra. Antigua. Argentina. Australia. Austria. Bahamas. Bahrain. Bangladesh. Barbados. Belgium. Belize. Benin. Bermuda. Bhutan. Botswana. Brazil. Virgin Islands. Burma. Cameroon. Canada. Republic. Chad. People's Republic of China. Thank you. bongos. Costa Rica. Denmark. Djibouti. Dominican Republic. Ecuador. Egypt. El Salvador. Equatorial Guinea. Fiji. Finland. Gabon. Gambia. Federal Republic of Germany. Great Britain. Grenada. Guatemala. Guinea. Guyana. Haiti. Honduras. Hong Kong. India. Indonesia.